Libraries are also becoming places of social connection and interaction, places where people could encounter each other in and through books and in person in a shared space of curiosity, learning, and enjoyment.
Modern libraries, while still serving as repositories of information, have become vibrant hubs where people read, discuss, and create. Modern libraries invite the community to invent something new, something unique, something that expresses their culture by using the knowledge and feelings they gleaned from the books available in the library.
Let's walk through the impacts of libraries to the community in 5 categories: on learning, livelihood, health, equity, and community development. Libraries must ensure that all youth achieve literacy and numeracy. It is also our goal that they achieve higher academic achievements and, more importantly, to have positive attitude towards learning. These are some of the programs that supports learning in numerous methods. We have our book mobile that goes around school.
The Tadyer Library and Pelikula Union partnered together to offer a monthly film series entitled Pagsarmingan. The Pagsarmingan series has been bringing to the public free screenings of socially relevant, independent, non-commercial films. In this way, the library has also become a community center where social issues are discussed, different perspectives are shared, and in partnering with and supporting a local film collective seeking to develop local, regional filmmaking through screenings and educational workshops.
Showing you my idea, no? Para maedukasyonan, maibahagi ang edukasyon sa ating mga kababayan sa susunod na generasyon. Katulad ng libro, nakakarating sa mga kanayunan, ayan, Kalinga. Madalas pumupunta sa akin yung kanilang pinuno, getting books sa mga children. Hanggang ngayon, naikalat ko na siguro more than 5 million books.
Libraries can also uplift the quality of life of our community by expanding access for employment, provide them with training to set up microenterprise, and our ultimate goal is to reduce poverty by generating employment among poor households. So here are some of the programs that address this matter. Nagkakanda kami ng bead making, throw pillow making, polvoron making, and welding tutorial. We can promote good health and well-being as well as increasing the awareness in healthcare. We can also help the health sector of our government in reducing the gap in healthcare service. The QCPL as venue conducts free eye checkup with free eyeglasses, dental services for elementary students. Libraries empower and promote inclusion of all. We reflect the diversity of the community, not just by our collection and services, but also with our workforce. Our libraries must also provide resources and services that meet the needs of diverse community. We are also having this produce braille format storybooks through this training. Pati yung mga visually impaired natin na patrons, makagamit din ng ating public library. We also go to far-flung provinces just to reach our indigenous brothers and sisters. We aim to enrich personal learning of our patrons, encourage the community involvement, and we build connections between individuals, groups, and government. To achieve this, the QCPL offer the following programs: financial literacy to aid individuals become self-sufficient and achieve financial stability.
Hindi lang tayo nakafocus sa isang sector. Library is now a place for everything. Kasi yun po yung trend ngayon ng libraries. Hindi na lang kami merely a structure na may shelves, na may stack of books, at maghihintay kung sino yung client na magpupunta sa amin para manghiram ng libro. Library is a place for everything, for reading, entertainment, kung ano man yung gusto nyong gawin doon, kasi marami na po kaming pwedeng i-offer.